Hi guys, I'm back. What is this, like the sixth episode? I built some more of the house. I, separated the chests. Because I don't like to do parkour. Let me just go to bed quickly. Oh. I fixed the glitch that I had with the skeletons. Now we get bones easier. And I think this would be enough bones. Just go grab some tools. I need tools. I also need a little fishing thing so soon we can go fishing. Soon we will go fishing. You don't seem like a farm dog. I also did some farming off camera. No, I will not eat the potatoes. Two more things. Just ignore my dogs. You all know I'm soon gonna be getting ready for a huge trip. Down in caves and mines, to gather materials, yay! So there's a full-grown dog, but I want more of a puppy. Because if it's a full-grown, it'll be more used to, like, hunting for stuff. When I got him as a puppy, he was always more of an outdoor dog. But when I got Marley and this, like, he was raised outside because I had him for like how many minutes? 3? Maybe less. But like, if I get a puppy, I can try to get it used to the indoors and be around farm animals. Because Marley's so used to the farm animals that he'd rather be outside. I want one like that dog, that full-grown dog, walks over to the farm animals, then walks away. Right next to a sheep, too. Most dogs like that go towards the sheep and try killing them. What did I come back to get? Oh, food. We're almost ready for the expedition. I can't say it right. But if we get all those pumpkins turned in, if we get all of that sugarcane ready to eat. Basically just look, this dog's right next to a horse. You know, a horse butt. And it's calm. If I can't find a baby, I'm gonna take that one dog that literally walked right next to them, walked away fine. I mean, he's sitting right next to it. The puppy out here I saw killed a sheep, so. Oh, never mind. Free meat, at least. At first, I was just like, I was just like, no. Turned into a maybe, to a no. I'm gonna go on the mountain. The pack actually lives. Where most of the ones on this side came from. Cause they might be mating and breeding. Now I used to have a bunch of babies, but I'm full grown. I would think they would bred. Anyone in the cave? Nope. Okay. There's some that are climbing, like, are at the very top. They're literally climbing all the way up here. Like, how do you do that? How you do that? And they're like, secret. Can't tell you. Can't tell you, motherfucker. And then they just flick you off. They're just like, ha, you can't get up here. You're either a chicken or a puppy. Can I breed you? No. Oh, it's too hostile. This one didn't. This one right here didn't bother going after it. Whoa. Bone, nope. But the one I do want is full grown. The one I have right now, the puppy, I'm naming after my real dog, Stella. I did that for a reason, was because I wanted my puppy to not fall. I need a name for this one. Wait. Because her collar's going to be yellow. I need... Her collar is gonna be yellow. The puppy's pink. Yellow. No. One, two, three. Later. AKA whenever I feel like it. Oops. Nope. Here, 1, 2, 3. If nobody comments on the next two episodes, I will name it. Because... The next two episodes... I did 3 videos today. I don't have to do the next two episodes for another 2... That 2... Another 2-3 days. Random bin. Now, we're gonna go fishing, and after we're done with that, that's probably gonna be the end. We got our dogs, we got everything settled.